Let us now learn how to use fingerprints to make a cow. First, color this cow with matching crayons. Now, take some watercolor on your finger from a plate. Next, make spots on this cow using your fingerprints. Your fingerprint cow is ready.